junior year, I had tried to win Spirit King. I had went onto the field and, you know, hoped that the people would cheer for me. No one did.
I remember that.
So how do you think you've changed from freshman year to senior year?
From freshman year to senior year, I can say that I grew a lot as a person. You know, all the experiences I went through from 9th grade to 12th grade helped me be who I am right now.
So what would you say to anybody who's, you know, like afraid to go to high school after coming to 8th grade, going to freshman year? What would you have to say to them?
I would say come into high school with a lot of confidence. Figure out what you want to do, what's your education, what you want to be in life, and stay focused. Don't lack keep your circle small. Surround yourself around people that's on the same mission. So once you do that, that helps you get through these years of high school and develop close friendship with the right people.
Alright, so how do you think Anthony's changed from when you first met him to right now?
Anthony never switched up on me, sir.
Same person. How do you think Philip changed?
Man, Philip changed. Philip, he got here sophomore year. I mean, he's in seventh grade. He changed a lot because he started surrounding himself around people that's on the same level as him. You know, he run track and he played football. He run track and he played football, so he dedicated to that. So, you know, he got his heart in the field and on the track.
So what do you like to do, you know, at school that you're gonna miss the most when you leave?
What I'm gonna miss the most is being with all my brothers and my friends that are females. Shout out to them. Just keeping them happy and that was my main goal, was to always, you know, have everybody feel comfortable around me and make everybody laugh, you know, just have a good time. And even though high school was tough, there were some positive, you know, some positive things that happened. So I'ma just miss being with all my friends that I was with middle school and everybody that I met, like you, freshman year. So I'ma miss that. Yeah.
So what is basketball to you?
Basketball to me? Basketball is my life. It's been my life.
So what do you plan on doing after high school?
Looking forward to playing basketball still. Might run track. I also do arts, music as well, so looking forward into that as well.
How has high school changed you as a person?
It changed me a lot because people I've met, things I've went through, all the memories. Came in as a 13-year-old, gonna leave as an 18-year-old. That's one thing that changed me a lot. The greatest players that you know today, air ball shots, miss shots, But just like them, everyone has to start somewhere. Growing up as a basketball player, I wasn't a great shooter. I've been told that. Like I said, I've been laughed at. But missing shots doesn't mean you're a horrible player. There's more to the game than just jump shots. There's passing, dribbling, there's driving to the lane, layups, you know, easy shots.
Junior year, I had tried to win Spirit King. I had went onto the field and, you know, hoped that the people would cheer for me. No one did.
What do you enjoy most about high school?
I would say just, you know, the friendships I have here. You know, just the friendships and the bond that I've made here over the years, over the past 4 years, have been really, they've really developed me as a person.
Yeah.
They've helped me as a person, helped me grow. So.
I see you have a few of them with you right now. Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, these are all my friends. Yeah. I'm going to really trust my friends, the ones I've developed here, and I, you know, it feels good knowing that I'm like,
junior year, nobody, you know, cheered for me, but senior year, you know, that's when it really went hard for me. That's when I actually, you know, put in my full effort into winning it. And I'm not gonna lie, I was nervous going on the stage, man. I went out to the football field and they were like, Isaiah. I was like, oh, if they don't vote for me this time.
What do you think about me being Spirit King?
You being Spirit King, you're awesome.
How has high school changed you as a person?
High school has changed me as a person because it helped me grow into the person I am today, like a young adult. And it also helped me make better choices about life and the friends that I have and stuff like that.
Isaiah being Spirit King. Can Isaiah be Spirit King though? Does he have the spirit to be Spirit King?
So I mean, I'm currently the Spirit King.
Oh,
so.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Like the most positivity at this school, in my opinion. You always have people laughing. Me, of course. You always have people laughing, and you're always in a good mood. And just yeah, I think that's pretty great, and you deserve it.
What can I say, bro? Got it.
Do you think he represents it properly?
I think he does. He's clearly devoted to it. You know, he puts his time into it, the effort into it. You feel me?
I think you're a great asset. You are very good at motivating people, but also shows that you care. So thank you for doing that.
How do you like digital media?
Oh, God. It's probably one of my favorite classes, to be honest. That's what I'm eventually going to go to college for. So I've been putting in a lot of effort into the editing and the, you know, the filmmaking, you know, my trio, me and JJ. Nah, but I just, you know, I take it a little bit more seriously than my other classes, if we're being honest, because it's just, it's fun. You know, you make the films, you edit them, you turn nothing into something, and it's really beautiful. So that's why I like digital media.
Can you speak about the close relationships you have with your friends on campus for all 4 years?
It's really dynamic because, you know, there's not really like one, I have my main group, but there's not, you know, I'm very diverse to where I can really hang out with anyone and be cool with everyone. I know there's some people at the school who like to stick to their main group and don't invite them to other events and get-togethers, Anthony. But, you know, I'm just cool with everyone. So there's not, I don't really have any beef with anyone at this school because, you know, I don't really, you know, stick to one group. I'm friendly with everyone. So, okay.
And give a shout out to any of your bros.
Oh yeah, you know, shout out to. Oh, you want a shout out? Okay. Shout out to Ant. You know, Ant and JJ with the films. You know, my trio. Shout out to my brother Amari. That's my brother. Shout out to, you know, Three Amigos. You know,
gang.
And shout out to little Alex for ducking me for the rap battles. And I think that's it.
Hey man, I'ma miss high school, man, but I'm ready to go. You did.